Alright. We direct the beams. Sounds easy, right? Redirect them to where, though? This may take me like 10 hours, but we'll figure it out.
Jess, about what happened earlier, in the gloom.
I totally understand. Let's just focus on the beacon.
Jess, I saw Seva in there. Do you think it's really him?
Maya, the gloom is playing with your mind.
Yeah, I think you're right. He felt so real, though. You're right, though. We need to focus on this to save Kim.
Okay. Sounds easy, right? In theory. Go away, gas. Can I go out this way? No. Oh, no. Hey, you stay out there, guy.
Anything for him. I love him so much. I really think he's in a better place. That sounds... I hope so. Do you know what it feels like to have to live with the knowledge that you could have made a different choice?
What is this?
His spirit is out there. If only I could find a way to reach him.
Maybe that one? I'll have to figure it out. I don't know. Maybe I'm not supposed to know. Oh no, you don't. Oh no, you don't, guys. Well, this guy had to fight. Get off me, bro. Hopefully I got the key for this one. Hold on. Let me upgrade real quick. I wonder if I can discard these keys. Because I got all these keys I don't need. Okay, that works, right? Is down this way. Ah! Oh, I can't go that way, so it doesn't really matter. Thank God. Oh, I've been here already. Crap. XOXO? Nothing? I feel like this might be a boss time or something. Could be wrong, though.
Great! You did it!
What now?
We still need to connect the second beam to the lighthouse.
Okay. How do I do that? Hold on, I think I know, but hold on.
You know that feeling? You know it. When everything you love turns to nothing. Jess. Can you hear me?
Oh, that shut that down? Oh, no, I didn't. I gotta redirect it. Oh, it won't let me. I don't understand how to do the second beam. Maybe I go back.
Shh. Try to sleep. You'll feel better tomorrow.
Maybe I gotta rotate the other way. Because there's only one way to rotate, though. Oh, maybe I rotate that big thing. I don't know. I don't know. Oh, I didn't know I got that key.
Hi, Jess.
Maya!
Are you there? I need to tell you something.
I'm here. What is it? I'm not sure I can fully understand, but I know it must have been awful.
It was. It is. But I'm going to get it back.
What do you mean?
I love him so much, Jess.
What do you mean you're gonna get him back?
It's nothing. Let's just try and stay focused on the ritual.
It's probably a good idea. I don't know how to get the beam going. Oh, I think I know. I think I know, but I really... Oh my god, okay. Okay, now I don't know. So I can't move any of these. It's going in there. Shouldn't it come out the other way? I'd imagine, right? Oh, there's one aiming up in the sky, but I don't know which one that one is. Oh, I know where that one's at, I think. Gotcha. Oh no. Whoa. At least we found where we need to go. That's a plus, right? Ah, back here again. That's so dumb, though, that he had me cornered. Some fights I don't have to take, but this one I do. I gotta figure out where this one's at. That's on that roof.
Baby, I'd do anything for him. I love him so much. You really think he's in a better place? That sounds... I hope so.
I wish I could just jump off the roof. It would be so much
His
convenient.
Spirit is out there. If only I can find a way to reach him.
So convenient. Well, what do you do, no, they got? Yeah, that sucks. We don't have anything. So we're gonna have to run from these guys. I think I can do it though. I hope I can do it. No, you don't, guy.
You might be a doctor, but I know these companies are influencing what you say.
Oh. There's nothing I can do with this guy. I don't know what to do. I'm like stuck. Not so stuck now. Ah, there we go. Run like you've never ran before in your life. Out of my way, guy. Oh no, I'm stuck. Oh, there we go. You just stay down there, guy. Whoa! Oh! Other way. No, we don't, guy.
Child. It is. I'll do anything to be with him.
She go. Come back here and fight me now.
You don't understand. I will show you.
No, you don't understand right now. Where's she at? Whoa. What the heck are those things? Knock it off! I don't know what's going on right now.
Where is my baby? You're hiding him from me.
I'm afraid I don't understand what is going on right now. Maybe I'm not supposed to. Where'd she go? Oh, she's up there.
You have to give up your shell, Jess. Cast it aside.
Y'all get on that right now. Should have died. That crap.
Maybe the reflectors will do something.
Oh no. Oh, now there's more.
Have to give up your shell, Jess.
am not giving up anything right now. Oh my god, that was close.
I'll take care of you, Jess. Like a mother.
Get out of here right now.
My child. Where are you? There you are. Come here, my love. Nothing can tear us apart now. You're going to drown here, too.
All right. Where's that one area that I couldn't get into? I think it's over here. I almost have to go through there because that's... I'd imagine that'd be right?
You lied to me, Jess. There's nothing here. Nothing.
Get down there. I forget. Oh, yeah. I do need to eye it in a minute. Because I know I probably got, like, upgrades galore, as I was gonna say. Go through here. Probably not good.
I found him, Jess. And we're together.
Good for you. Good for you. I'm glad for you, but it's not gonna stop the mission right now. Mission's always been the same. They need to give me, like, one where I don't have to collect anything. The door's locked. Oh no, they're making me go through here, right?
Dirty hands, Jess. Your hands are dirty now. It's all useless. There's nothing, nothing left. I don't know why you even try.
Whoa!
Wrong decision. Jess. To get away.
It's like, do I really have to fight the skull guy? Whoa! That's just dumb. I can't meditate right now. I need to learn to do something real quick, right? I wish I would heal my, like, my heart and stuff. I think I've been in there before, haven't I? Ooh, what is this?
Older sister.
Not gonna happen, bro. Whoa. Get me out of here. I don't want to play no more in that area. Oh my god.
It's your fault, Jess. You ruined Kim's life and your own.
It's nobody's fault, alright? That would suck if there's like a brick wall here.
Everyone blames you, Jess. Everyone knows.
Thank God I got the ability to meditate. Oh, no. Ah! This is not what I call a good time. Oh my god, it's like the whole island's getting mad right now. Thank God. Woo! We back. Was that the best journey? No. But we had to do it.
Thank God you're back. How's Kim? No change. Where's Maya? She's gone. Oh, God. First Sunny, then Maya. We're gonna die too, aren't we?
No. We are going to do whatever it takes to stay alive. You talked to Tyler? Can we do the ritual?
Tyler's being so... He said his prism can be used to control the gloom. He said we have to use Monroe's mask, but what is that? And what do we do? He won't say, he just yells.
I'll talk to him.
Are you sure? You have to be careful how you approach him. He can be very sensitive. Are you really going to talk to Tyler?
Yeah. We need the red prism, right? What other choice do we have?
We do. But Tyler, he's been acting so out of character recently.
I meant to ask you, are you and Tyler, you know, together?
It's complicated, but basically, yes. He's really helped me grow as a person, though I never thought it would end up like this.
Yeah, no kidding. But we'll get through it. Tyler, we need to talk.
Can't you see I'm trying to think? What do you want?
Tyler, we need to recover your grandfather's mask. It's the only way to save Kim.
Hannah, what did you tell her about my family? I told you never to speak of them. Hannah, why are you letting Jess run rampant like this?
You're right. She's just a bit stressed. Don't worry about it.
It's just been so crazy recently.
Jess, see if you can find the prism.
Where did Jess disappear to?
Jess? She's actually trying to help. Her friend almost died. You were saying there's a lot of pressure on you. It must be really rough.
Yeah, it is. It wasn't supposed to turn out like this.
I'm sure you'll figure something out. You always do.
Do you think Jess killed Sunny and Maya? Is she trying to undermine me? Is that what's going on?
Tyler, please stop blaming Jess. She's the only one brave enough to do anything about this. Jess actually listens to me. She risked her life at the lighthouse.
Really? That's good. Maybe I misjudged her.
She just needs your guidance, Tyler. We all do.
Yeah, that's right. You both need to listen better.
Tyler, those creatures we've been seeing, and the people with the masks, why are they afraid of them?
Time to get out of here.
They are for some reason. Maybe it has to do with my family. It's my family legacy. I'm still trying to put together the pieces.
I'm so grateful you're protecting us, Tyler. I wish I could do something to help you.
Just make sure Jess doesn't get in the way, okay? I don't trust her. Jess? What are you doing here? Where did you come from?
Tyler, I'll be back soon. I promise. Jess, we should get going. Come with me.
Where are you going? Hannah!
Did you get the prism?
Yeah, I have it.
He's gonna be pissed.
What now?
We have to get the mask. It's at the old commune.
The old commune? What's that?
Hannah!
There used to be another group here. In the 70s. They lived in a commune.
You know Tyler kept notes on everyone?
Did the notes say anything about me?
Yeah. Doormat and $1.2 million trust fund. So, what is the story with you and Tyler?
I was coming out of a messy breakup. Like, really ugly. He helped me pick up the pieces. At first, he was just a teacher, but then we just kind of clicked. He made me feel whole again. What? Is my prism doing this? Jess! I can't leave.
Is there another way?
It's called the Spirit Trail. Tyler said he came up this way to get the mask, but some creature drove him back. Just listen on your radio. I'll let you know when I get there.